Rules here were made by the Blessed Reverend, and we follow them gladly. You see, Whispering Glades is a way of life.
Good morning, Mr. Joyboy.
Here is the strangulated loved one for the Gothic slumber room.
Was he a difficult case, Mr. Joyboy?
No, just a wee bit, but I think he came out just that.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Yes. There. He came up nicely. So, supper.
Well, I'd better begin.
I don't know what it is. I don't know how to explain it, you see, but it seems when I know I'm working for you, then something in me says he's on his way to Miss Thanatogenous, and then my fingers just take control. Haven't you noticed that?
Well, I did say only last week that all the loved ones that come for Mr. Joyboy have the most beautiful smiles.
It's all for you, Miss Thanatogenous.
Mr. Joyboy. Mr. Joyboy.
Yes, what is it?
Two more loved ones just came in. Who are they for?
And Mr. Buckle's free.
One of them is an infant.
Oh, is it bothering child?
No, no relation.
Well, then, Mr. Buckle will take the adult and I'll do the baby.
You do love children, don't you, Mr. Joyboy?
Well, off to baby.
What you'd hope, Mr. Barlow?
Hmm? Oh, more. Is he quite, hard?
Firm.
May I touch
him? Please do not. It leaves a mark.